Hello, Christopher Evans with Coffee With. It's my pleasure to welcome Bill Strickland of the Manchester Craftsmen Guild here today and Manchester Bidwell Corporation. Bill, welcome to Coffee With.
Thank you. Nice to be here.
It's a pleasure to have you. Talk to us a little bit about your story, about where you met Frank Ross and the impact on your life that he had.
Literally walking down the hallway of the high school one day, kind of minding my own business, and the art room door happened to be open, and Frank was a ceramic artist, as it turns out. The school had a potter's wheel, and for whatever reason, on that particular moment, he made a great big old ceramic bowl. It was a magical experience which I had never seen before. So I'm standing at the art room door, and he turned around and says, "Can I help you?" I said, "What is that?" He says, "Oh, that's clay." I said, "I want you to teach me how to do that." So for the remaining 2 years of high school, that's all I did. I went to the art room, got pretty good at clay, and Frank says, "You're too smart to die. You're going to college. I'm not going to let you die on the streets like your buddies." So I get into Pitt as a probationary student, graduate with honors. Now I'm a trustee of the place. Now I was the commencement speaker, and I got up in front of 13,000 people and said, "Don't give up on the poor kids. They might end up being a commencement speaker." People are a function of the environment where you teach them. And if Frank had not recognized I had leadership qualities, I'm just another guy that gets lost. I founded Manchester to work with the public schools to try to recover these kids. And it's turned into quite a story. These days, we have 300 kids a week, grades 8 through 12. They come to us at 2:30, they stay till 6 o'clock in clay, photography, and digital imaging. We graduated 95% of the kids last year and have averaged over 90% for the last 20 years. In a school system where that particular population of kids drops out at the rate of 50%. So I've doubled the graduation rate for these kids using the arts as the strategy to recover their lives, as Frank did with me.
So Bill, thank you so much for being with us today. It was a true pleasure having you. And thank all of you for joining us on Coffee With.